one of my students and fighter that I trained. He was super strong, and I was very surprised that he knew some catch stuff, and he was very confident with his takedowns and his ground stuff. And I said, where did you learn that? And he said, Billy Wicks. He's my coach. Pops. They call him Pops.
Nah, compilation. Absolutely. And I said, well, when it comes to wrestling, I learned a lot from Billy Wicks. He was like a second father to me.